single. Where would a back? Where would that item be then? Well, I guess any place I've tried to go to, but well. Oh, hello, you're new. And you got no arms. Oh, that's because your arms are your wings. Okay. What is it about plant that must sound so gay to video games? Like, it has to be forced. It can't be plant armor. Instead of plant temple, it has to be forest temple. No, well, that makes sense. But there are other examples I can't think of off the top of my head, but it's just like games thinks that plant is just such a just bad thing to say, I suppose. Woo! I'm poisoned! Damn you, poison knight! Well, we shall meet again. Okay. Places. That guy pisses me off. Damn, pisses me off too. Holy shit, right? Guess I can go left and check that out over there. Oh, nice! Received man. Holy shit! I'm fighting with roses! This weapon's so damn powerful. Is it as powerful as I think it is? Like, Holy shit. Say the ladies must love this guy. Comes by with a big rose sword. It's like, here you go, darling, and just chuck a bunch of roses at her. But no, well, I guess that would kill her according to what this rose is doing to the enemies. Something up there that I missed earlier. I'm checking it out. Oh yeah, what's below me? Oh wait, there is an empty space down there that I gotta check out. Fuck you! Not where I'm going. Thing. I don't know, actually. Huh. Oh yeah, I gotta go. I guess you can't go in that room. As you go in from below. I guess not. Well, I can leave this area now, I suppose. I guess that square was there just because of how awkward that, I figured that because just the way the room was shaped, they had to do that. I'm actually going to save it there now, and continue again tomorrow night. I'm chucking the flowers at him. What a weapon. I bet it's really hard too. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to save it there now and end it for the night, and I'll continue tomorrow. takes 20 minutes or more grinding to get it, so it's better you skipped it. Okay, cool. Okay, yeah, so thank you for watching, and have a good night. Hello, my name is Grant, and I'm going to stream some Circle of the Moon. I'm a little bit tired because, you know, trick-or-treat with a young one, and, well, he went from being super hyper tonight to going to sleep. Like, he didn't want to go to sleep. He was right hyper, right wired. I said, it's time to go to sleep. 5 minutes after he went to bed, he was asleep. So easy to tell he was tired, too. So, I don't feel the most alert myself, but that's okay. A pipsy later, and... Okay, and I'll be good. I'm actually having a couple beer tonight because this is the first time I drank since, Ooh, is the music a little bit too loud? I remember turning it off because I like the music. Yeah, it's too loud. Let me fix this. I love the music in this area, but so I turned it up a bit in the emulator, but it's too loud. There you go. You know what? It was fine where it was too before I changed it. I didn't realize it was lower in the default. There you go. Yes, it was fine the way it was. So where am I going? Okay, I know where I'm going. Should I... Yeah. Oh, I gotta get used to this again now. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes, I have the Super Rose Sword. I guess the rose is poison element, which means it's not very good against... Oh, shoot. Well, the next one I gotta fight, the next boss I gotta fight now is Death. And he's usually... Well, Death... In these Castlevania games, it seems like Death has been demoted to mid-boss. I think there's two or three bosses after Death. Death used to be a late boss. Hey, LejesR, how you doing? Oh, so it is that weird... It is the weird fucking Death. So... Oh, what is that? I gotta stop attacking these guys, dude. Don't stop. So, I've noticed the praying mantis enemy called Death Mantis or something. And I said, isn't Death the praying mantis as well? It's like he saw that enemy and said, hey, that's what we should do with Death. That's a great idea. No, it is not. How can you, like, make Death look so ridiculous? Okay, that's... Okay, cool. That's the one you were talking about, was it? Where is it then? Or is it a... Am I that tired that I'm not seeing it? 13 wristbands. Do you even count it? Like, is there anything I could do? Oh, wait. Oh, okay. It's this shit. It's just, So that game I was playing last night, I like it. It's an alright game. It's a bit of a... It feels more, oh my goodness, I'm clicking a bunch of these now. It feels more fanboyish than anything you'd expect to see on Steam, though. It just, it seems to have a lot of bugs, a lot of problems with it. But other than that, oh my god, wait, what? I can't go in there. Oh, I didn't get nothing last night, did I? Shit. I don't want to... Yeah, I was looking for it, but then I stopped. Shit. Where's nearest? Okay. So I'm glad to know I'm not the only one that thought the death mantis was weird. Snake death from Symphony of the Night. I think it was Symphony of the Night. Was fucking weird too, man. So the entire whole death transformation thing was a bit fucked, if you ask me. Why did death ever need to transform? I'm glad Aria Sorrow. When I first played Aria Sorrow, I was used to death transforming because of Symphony of the Night. Because Symphony of the Night was the first Castlevania I actually got into, and so I was accustomed to it. But now, so I was a bit disappointed that he didn't transform, but now thinking back, every single one of Death's transformations has been fucking dumb. So I'm glad he doesn't transform. Yeah, it's pretty easy in that game. But even if you didn't find him late, even if you just went straight to him after you beat the first castle, I still remember him not being that hard. And I think that the main reason for that is because they wanted the upside down castle to be non-linear. And that was the price, I guess. You had to pay for the non-linear approach. That I believe you could take the bosses in any order, so you could have fought death first and still survive. So can you imagine how weak he'd be in a non-linear order if he was the one you fought last? What's down here? Let's go down here first. Okay. It just turned into this. If I recall, in 79, he just turned into this, like, this weird long snake with two scythe arms that just used to just constantly, I don't know, just move up and down and slither. Like, he just looked like the Deathipede or something. It looked like that's what it says. It looked like a centipede. The Deathipede. Man, the cows are getting fucking pissed. No, I thought in that one, death became in that game, death became a strange. He had two, the like same two blades, but he became a like creaturistic kind of figure again. Just, but like in the Assembly Night, I thought I remember him literally become Snake. Well, I might have him mixed up. Maybe Harmony Descendants of the whatever all that meant, right? Yeah. Perhaps that was the level he was the game that he was a snake, and maybe the one I'm thinking about he was something different. Just look up pictures, Death, Assembly of the Night, and for sure, or like Google, for sure, and Death, Harmony, whatever, and you'll see the difference. If I remember, every Death transformation has been different, and there really haven't been that many Death transformations, if I could recall correctly. Because it used to be only Dracula transformed, but suddenly in the series, Death wanted, they wanted to make Death like Dracula, and make him transform too. Except, Dracula's transformation was awesome. Death's transformation was fucking dumb. I still haven't found that item. Well, there's only so many places I can really... So you can beat... So you can pass this game without the block item. Oh shoot. Well, like push and block item, but would you want to with everything you can own? Oh, hello. Oh, you're pissed. Okay, gotcha. So I got it mixed up. The Deathipede. Oh, there's something over there, so let's get over there. Holy fuck, everything blows up. Everything catches on fire. You kill a cow, it fucking catches on fire. Oh, everything catches on fire in this game. Why would a cow fucking burn? What a horrible way to die too, it's just like, everything gotta burn. Yes, I got the heart. What the fuck? It's Peter Griffin. Oh no! He's throwing Moosh wind. Holy shit. Now that guy could take a beating. So there's a room up there I haven't been in. But where am I supposed to go, actually? It's... I guess it's just no way to find out, really. It's just keep experimenting. At the entrance. This guy? Sorry, man, but you're not funny anymore. But you're still a little bit funny. That knife! Nobody likes you!